The markets, as you can see, are witnessing marginal gains, tracking the recovery in the Indian rupee. The rupee opened marginally higher at 69.85 to the dollar. Remember, investors are cheering the fact that retail inflation last evening came at a 9-month low. While traders are tracking the wholesale price index, which will be out in a few hours from now, for now, retail inflation is really boosting the market and the Indian rupee. The top gainers on the Nifty and the Sensex so far have been Tata Steel. Tata Steel has witnessed gains over 1% after upbeat Q1 results. And following that has been the banking pack. The Axis Bank and SBI stocks are also leading the market trend at the moment. As you can see, SBI over 1% for now, and Axis Bank over 1.6% for now.